How are you today?
How far?
Okay, good. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Great. High five. And let's get started. Can you read all of these sentences, please?
The school shop I sing a carol about a dog and a chicken.
George?
Job and Jill are jolly with red guys jumping in a pumpkin. Nice night. Ocean falls, bounce them once, bounce them twice.
Once again, say, bounce them once, bounce them twice.
Bounce them once, bounce them twice.
Very good. And this word, remind please, this is choir.
Choir.
Good. And this is chorus.
Chorus.
Good. What must and mustn't we do when we are cycling?
You mustn't listen to music. You mustn't put animals in a basket. You must check the light. You must be careful. Careful near cars.
Mm-hmm.
You mustn't wearing big socks. You must wear helmet. You must wearing safety vest.
Safety vest. Safety vest. What's the squirrel doing?
The squirrel is running round a tree. The squirrel is running across the road. The squirrel running into the
jumping
into a tree. The squirrel is jumping out of the tree. The squirrel crawling the log. The squirrel is running up the tree. The squirrel is running down the tree. The squirrel is running onto the tree.
Jumping
onto the tree. The squirrel is jumping out of the tree. The squirrel is jumping over the tree. Block.
Over the block. Tell about the school, please.
The school is Guangzhou Secondary School. My school has 45 teachers and 706 students. My school has 60 rooms. The lesson is very interesting. The uniform is white and blue. In the break time, we can play sport, badminton, volleyball, basketball. I love school very much.
Great. What's your favorite lesson?
It's English.
English. Okay. That's good. Describe the pictures, please. What are they doing? What is the grandpa doing?
The grandpa is eating ice cream. Peter is swimming on the beach. James is...
What is he doing? You see, he's wearing...
His Freddy is listening to music. He is taking a photo.
Mm-hmm. And this girl?
James is
putting cross. Okay.
The grandpa is fishing. Peter and Frankie is boating on the river. James is taking butterfly.
Mm. What are they doing in town?
Tom they cycling in the in town. Peter is Rafa is sleeping. Jane is taking photo of flower. Peter is listening to music. Peter is capture you.
Peter, I think he's drumming.
Yes.
It's what about this boy?
The boy.
He's
climbing.
Climbing
up a hill.
Look at the map and tell me please, how can we get the sports center?
Sports center. You go straight. And turn left, turn right, go past a supermarket, turn left, and sports center is on the left.
Right. How can we get the zoo?
Zoo, go straight, turn left, go past. Toy shop and museum. The zoo is opposite the museum.
Yes, opposite the museum. Great. Find the differences.
In the picture one, it has cloudy. It don't have cloudy, but in the picture two, it has cloudy. In the picture one, the boy has sky is yellow, but in picture two, the sky is blue and yellow. In the picture one, has two boats, but in the picture two, has one boat. In the picture one, the backpack, the two boys has a backpack.
The boys have a backpack.
But in the picture two, the two boy has a suitcase.
Have
suitcase.
Okay.
In the picture one, the man and the girl is fishing. But in the picture two, the boy and the man is cleaning the boat.
That's all.
In the picture one, has eight flags, but in the picture two has four
flags. Then the story please.
The boy is going out. His mom giving his cap. She says you must wear cap today because today is cold and very windy. But he isn't wear a scarf. He putting it on his pocket. Now he is in the football stadium. He shouting. He's shouting to his friends. He's wearing a scarf, but he isn't. So we are arriving home now. It's raining and he's very cold. The scarf is on the ground. Outside his house. The next day, his friend to come see him and give him his stuff.
Sure. That's all. Okay, sir. High five.
Yes.
And say bye-bye.
Goodbye.